Hi guys. Okay, so today I'm going to be doing a Cookbook Day idea poster, and it's very simple. It's probably, you probably have all the supplies you need in your house. Okay, so first thing up, so let me try to do this really quick. First thing up, you need this hard that it doesn't bend, like really. If you're saying where I don't have that, if you have a binder you're done using, your binder rip it open and your board's gonna be in there. Okay, then I have like this kind of, it's not the paper, it's like the art paper, so you use that. Then I have this Elmer's school glue washable no run. I don't know, let's have this in my house. So what I did, I just kind of worked around it everywhere, every corner, so I can do that. So I'm just gonna put a little more. It's rather preferable to use it on the paper, because if you put it, and then I'm just gonna make an egg preferable. Sorry, because if you use it on cardboard, you might put it a little bit outer, and it's just easier for them to do this. So you don't want to make it run though. Like, you don't want to press it that much. It's gonna run, and try to be like very specific where you want it, because if you keep moving it all the time, it's just gonna look very nasty. So, and it doesn't have to be very perfect. It's gonna be perfect, but so you're gonna have like this kind of outer thing. Okay. I won't draw, but you can draw whatever you want. And then we have, I got this for Christmas, so I don't know. I got this glitter. It's a jumbo glitter, and it has 6 colors, but it has two of each color. And I will be using paint instead of, instead of markers, because it's easier and it looks prettier for me. So yeah, so that's pretty much it. If this was a really quick thing, so it's really easy to just find this kind of cardboard and just like glue it on something. As you can see, it doesn't come out perfectly fine because of the glue, but you just want to really just press it down when it's the hard you have. If it's hot, preferably hot, but don't use an iron either. Okay, so that's pretty much it. For the glitter, I would recommend for you to use it on your thing, or use it like here, just because it's nothing here and you don't want to look plain. So right now it just looks like a frame, but it looks much prettier. And I'm gonna use this, like everything here I got for Christmas, so I don't know where I got it. I'm gonna use my paint. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 9, 4 something. This yeah, I'm using this. It's 4 times. Okay, so and then I'll be using my brushes as well. I know, I love to look pretty. I have more brushes, but I don't need to grab them. So these are my brushes. Now you should draw a lot, so I got a lot of art supplies. So that's pretty much it, and I do have this kind of big set of markers, but I don't use them much. So that's pretty much it. So this is how it looks like, and hope you guys enjoy making your poster. And this really doesn't have to be for Cake Butts Day, but I'm doing this for Cake Butts Day. That's this Wednesday is coming up. So yeah, so bye guys. I hope you enjoyed tutorial. Bye.